And Steve Pelluer has come into this game. Well, that's the last thing the Cowboys wanted. As Staubach gets absolutely hammered, and now Pelluer is thrown down by Reggie White. So Reggie White gets into the backfield, sacks Steve Pelluer, and the Cowboys with another dud of a drive.